What's the diamond sting? What is this? I can afford it. It's kind of expensive. Is that, how's it going, sir? Jade. Okay. Get this done. Damn, why is it so expensive to upgrade? Hive mind, nice. Seriously, why so expensive? Well, Lord, a shotgun sounds good. It's an upgrade. Jackpot. Anything gives more money would be good because there's no way I can afford all that. What I need is a way to... How do I get more money? If I just want money, nothing else. I'm gonna Google. Maybe Google will tell me a way to get lots of money on this. Yeah, you get Facebook notifications on the phone. So as long as I have internet on my phone, that works too. Okay. That message just doesn't always come through to the phone. Right, what was I doing, guys? That was it. I was googling something or other. Yeah, it's how to make money.
Excuse me.
Hey, Attack on Titan fan! How's it going? I've been watching Attack on Titan. Blue. What's that? Oh, that was my Xbox controller turning off. Diamond SMG. What do you recommend? Okay. Right, so there isn't really a quick way to get money. Although it helps if you have the diamond thing. Stealing the trucks apparently gives money, so I should do that. I gotta find them first. Oh, let's turn this with controller back on. Yep.
Yeah. Gah!
Oh, there we go, that's how I do it. That's all I was looking for.
This
over here. What's this?
The Halo has to have some way to activate this thing.
Oh, it's not, it's one of those altars. Right, okay.
Gotta pick it up.
We seem to be getting money just for barnstorming, I guess. One way. Probably not getting loads though. It is easy, just fly around to get Come on, Sammy. Oh, there we go. Challenge completed. Explosive kills. That could be a lot of money. And complete 5 challenges. That also gonna be some money.
You might want to swing by the old tour building. There's someone here you need to meet.
On my way.
Oh, what?
Emboldened by the power of song, Jezebel set out to find the one.
I didn't mean to unlock any story.
Impending nuptials. Fortunately for her, Johnny's trail of destruction wasn't too hard to follow.
Oh, stop with the story.
One night with any lover, but you have to punch a panda. Do you do it?
Ooh, good question.
Mr. Gat?
Who are you?
Well, I'm a...
We're not doing that.
Oh, okay. I'm Jezebel.
Good to know.
What are you doing?
Threatening you. You're not marrying the president.
I don't want to marry the president.
Well, that was easier than I thought.
My dad's making me do it. What now?
Now I'm holding you hostage.
You don't need to do this.
Yeah, that's what I'm trying to say.
No, like, you really don't need to do this. I'm here to help
you. Ace Good Ducks.
Yeah, but I already have the gun drawn, so,
Are you kidding me?
Maybe. I'm not sure yet. I'm kind of winging it.
Can you wing it without the gun?
Eh, it's a comfort thing.
Not for me.
What do you want?
For gun you to is put huge. The gun down.
Get used to disappointment.
You sound like my father.
What?
He's always telling me that life is about misery, not happiness. That dreams only exist to make people forget about their own mediocrity.
Man, that's depressing.
Being the devil's daughter sucks.
What do you want?
I want to punch my dad in the face.
We're gonna get along just fine.
Yes, except that I didn't want to unlock. Speaking metaphorically. To Johnny, didn't know. Johnny didn't
notice. Jezebel was eager to help Johnny in any way she could, and vowed to find a way to sneak him into the palace. Johnny frowned at the seemingly arbitrary amount of time required for Jezebel to find a way to sneak him in. But he accepted the fact that without traditional missions, this was the best way to further the story.
Yeah, I guess so. There's the volition sign. I don't want to lock any story. Emily wasn't here for the story too. Can I not undo the business? Can I make it a different save? Right, okay. So, I mean, technically, I could... the whole level behind. I don't understand. I'm sure I was level... Maybe I was level 8. Okay. Well, whatever. That's the only way to do it, really. I have to load this. One. Yeah. And then hopefully the story will come back. Complete optional quests. Nope, that's not the one I wanted. Never mind. The one I wanted. Thank you. go overspent. Hey Dragon817, how's it going, sir? Yeah, I kind of overspent here. Never mind. It's gotta be a way to just get money without breaking stuff, surely. There's gotta be. I'm gonna learn the map while I'm here. Okay. So we have all activities, targets. What are the targets? Doors. How is this store at 9 of 10 or whatever? What does that even mean? Portals? The portal. Well, I mainly just want to capture those cars without hitting the next thing. I don't know where they find them. The ABCs. There we go. There's what. That's what I was looking for. Just jump on the map at all. Kind of a bit, maybe. Pass. I destroyed it. That's not what I meant to do. Meh, I'll just leave it for when they get back. I don't know which is which, doesn't tell me. I
Right, where we go. Right, game. What am I gonna put on? Chick Sky. I don't know what you guys are talking about. Right.